It was a big day out at BB&T Ballpark, as Steele is finally going up into the future home side of the Charlotte Knights. Homer was there to make sure everything ran smoothly, and Knights exec gave details on future plans for the site.
The proposed substantial completion and temporary certificate occupancy is at the end of 2013. So we're looking at December, first week in January, really. And then the next 3 months, the team will be moving in, finishing all the touches, punch list, and occupying the building so that when we start, projected in April of 14, we're in and ready to go. There is going to be outfield development, mixed use, office, hotel. We have not finalized anything. We're in discussions with a couple different entities. And that won't coincide necessarily with the open of this ballpark, but it will be future development. We just want to make sure we get it right, so it's taken us a little bit longer than we anticipated. However, when we get done with it, I would say if you roll the clock forward in 2015, you're going to see a significant development here on this 8-acre track.
Fans should know that current season ticket holders also have priority over seating for next year. So stay up to date on the Knights transition by following the team on Facebook and Twitter. For Knights TV, this is Brianna Robinson reporting.